Luke Shen hits Yanni Gourde in the corner. Jared McCann steals the puck back to the line. Carson Soucy with a shot, stopped by the left pad. Gourde hit the post. Beat Demko glove side, but it hit the post and stayed out. But Dries bounces back up. Hoaglander after the puck behind the goal. Out with it is Morgan Geekie. Yeah, now we get a fight. Pearson has challenged Larson after that hit in the neutral zone. Almost 5 minutes.
Here they go.
His second was Seattle. So not something either of them do all that regularly. Here's the back of the blue line. Burrows, left point. Rathbone in the middle. Puck Colson trying to get it on goal. That was intercepted by Jamie Oleksiak, who scored his first goal in a while the other night. Now he's going for another one. Demko stopped that give-and-go one-timer. Banks won a hit. Bjorkstrand was checked. Now with another fight, JT Miller has dropped the gloves with Carson Soucy. Leadership trying to send a message and get this team sparked. Here's Pettersson dropping. Kuzmenko, wrist shot blocked as Justin Schultz got in front of it. Now it's put to the crease, and Mikheyev scores! Ilya Mikheyev had that puck bounce into the crease. He popped it home.
Jones. You can see Jones comes across, goes to the corner. There's Schultz. And it's off him and Mikheyev. Rolling puck. Able to get it up and over the goaltender. And you can see Schultz and Martin Jones commiserating after it goes in.
Mikheyev backing him up but couldn't keep the puck in. And here comes Seattle. Matty Beniers wide on Pettersson, gets in on goal. Pettersson checked him from behind, then Demko had to make a save. And the puck is sent ahead to Kuzmenko, just sidestepped the check from Vince Dunn.
Delilah Demko. You get it?
Yeah. Oh, hit the puck at the linesman, came right to Bjorkstrand, and a glove save by Delilah's dad.
He hasn't had a whole lot so far this season.
Seattle controls off the draw. Oleksiak with a shot, and it went in off Demko and trickled into the net. Takes a look at his left skate.
Now, did I put the whammy on him? Because that is not luck there. That's one. Here comes a shot, and you can see how he has his leg out, and it's not flat. And that's why it's off the inside of the skate. And just trickles in.
Do you think Tana touched it? Larson back for the puck. Dunn. Gourde, nice touch pass. McCann is in. Demko the save. Go behind him and in. Another one that Thatcher Demko got a big piece of. But McCann is able to put it into the net.
He's the sniper on this team. Led the team in goals last year. And a clear-cut breakaway inside the hash marks. It looked like Thatcher had it. He thought he had it. It's off the glove, down, and just trickles in. You can see it's off the bottom of the glove, down over in the other side.
He's got the Canuck goal in this game, his first for Vancouver. Connor Garland on the far side, little stutter step. Now tries to make a move down the boards, gets away from Winberg. Passes to the middle, Kuhlman intercepts, here's Mikheyev, scores! Second of the game! Took a lucky bounce off Kuhlman right to Mikheyev, who wasted no time wristing it home. His 15th multi-point game, first as a Canuck. And it's a 2-2 tie.
Was doing on the first goal as this one goes to Mikheyev, and he just swipes it. And look at Martin Jones. Yeah. Okay, stick on the ice. You're falling down. Stick on the ice. No, right through. And Tanner Pearson's there. It's not a screen. Mikheyev just swipes it. It's right along the ice.
Nicely across. Ekman Larson ahead to Garland. Horvat's going to the net. There's the pass. Pull Horvat in. Stopped by Jones. As Horvat pulled it to the forehand and tried to slide it in between the legs. But right to Wenberg, who sends it ahead towards Bjorkstrand, trying to get behind Ekman Larson. He does. He shoots off the mask of Demko, who was able to turn that one to the corner right off the helmet, it looked like. Just got out of the trolley tracks there with a nice move to the outside. Now he's in. Tried to feed Dries. Rathbone keeps the puck alive. Canucks starting to get some second unit players up there as Dries and Rathbone have come up. Pettersson, Miller, and Kuzmenko holdovers from the first unit. Kuzmenko scores! Miller with the pass right on the tape, and Kuzmenko just had to tip it in. Canucks are 2-for-2 on the power play, and they lead 3-2.
Looked like the Kraken right here are going to get it out. And look at Pettersson, tight to the board, squeezes it off, and Kuzmenko's wide open, perfect pass.
And the Canucks 2-for-2 on the power play, first game this season. They've had multi-power play goals on the same night. They did it 14 times. Lashing out the other end, Beniers is in, he scores! seconds after the Canucks took the lead. Matty Beniers has his team back on even terms. It's 3-3.
Here, you've got somebody, and now he's wide open. And look at Beniers. So you can't hesitate to come back. And you can see Ullman is frustrated that he didn't recognize that.
And Pettersson tried to dig the puck free. Had it taken away, and now Breezeblock takes his man Beniers, allowing Pettersson to move out. Pass to Luke Shen. Carries in, making some moves, puts one in front. Pettersson scores! And then he takes a shot in the face for his troubles. That bouncing puck, and Pettersson somehow able to flick it out of midair, beat Jones and make it 4-3 Vancouver, a minute 16 into the third.
Here's Luke Shen. And Pettersson bouncing out of the air. Look at that touch. And then Susie gives him a little shot, no call after the goal. Nice play by Luke Shen. Just throw it at the net, it's knocked down, and Pettersson alertly. Look at that feather touch.
Well, and all the pegs problem.
Here's Wenberg in, spinning, centering, shot. Demko reached back to make the save. Now he sprawls, doing snow angels, and stops the sharp angle bid from the side. Garland intercepts McCann. Out to greet him as Horvat. Quick shot. Demko able to get a piece of it. Steer it to the near side. Now Beniers, pass picked off. Garland going for the empty net, and he scores.
He's got it.
Connor Garland with a 150-foot backhander. Something like that.
He had good weight. He had good weight on it.
25 remaining, and it's fist bumps all around.
Well, good block by Connor Garland on the pass, and that sets up the roller.
Back to Burakovsky. Wrist shot, hit a body in front, went wide of the goal. 40 seconds left. Canucks leading by two. McCann across, Burakovsky gloves it down, flings it towards the goal, tipped across the crease, and Schwartz jams it in. It's not over yet.
Unfortunately, the Canucks couldn't get enough on it to get it out on the original draw, and now Seattle with a two-man advantage. Burakovsky does a nice job, knocks that one down off the skate, and you can see Schwartz makes sure, gets it with his glove, passes it out to the stick.
Except the Canucks are next to touch. Maybe that was a mistake. Burakovsky shoots, that hurt Miller, but he made the stop. Puck to the blue line. Pettersson pokes it out.